Yes, I'll show you the bucket. It's about.
Oh my god!
It's about halfway full, so you are doing excellent. So, now we have to do our exit slip. Let's see. Let's have Chase hand out the pencils. We will have Renny hand out the slips. After you get them, complete it, and then we'll do it all together. Give you a little more space, Chase. Okay, boys and girls, without looking at the people next to you, why don't you fill out the rest of your exit slip? I will read it aloud to you also. It says, circle the picture that shows what part of the ball we push down on when dribbling on the move. Is it the very top? Is it slightly behind the ball? Or do we spin it on our finger? After you have it finished, bring your pencil and your sheet right here and then sit back down. We're gonna go over the answer.
Boys and girls, have a seat at the learning board. We're not changing our shoes yet. Have a seat at the learning board.
Boys, we are supposed to be finishing the exit slip. Allison and Jacob, we're going to go over it together. Allison, we're going to go over this together. I want to tell you the answer. Right here. Have a seat. So, Allison, don't worry about your shoe. It's about to come right off anyway. So, the question was, circle the picture that shows what part of the ball we push down on when dribbling on the move. So, is it the very top? Is it slightly behind? Or do we spin it on our ball? Spin the ball on our finger. Kaden, what do you think? Slightly behind, that is right, because if we go straight down and we're moving, we're gonna walk right into that ball. We wanna push it out in front of us just a little bit. That's okay, it's not the end of the world. What I would like you all now to do, boys, girls, is put your shoes back on. It's about time to go back to school.